What's going down, everybody? It's Ryan. Welcome back to Stoner Strains. Right now, guys, I'm just leaving the gym. Let's just say, guys, it is a beautiful day out, but it is not warm still. My grandma back in the day, guys, when she was alive, that is, she used to tell me, Ryan, you're not supposed to, just because the sun's out, it doesn't mean it's warm. I don't know how many times she's told. If she was alive, she'd probably still be telling me that to this day, guys. She saw me wear tank top in 40 degree weather. She'd probably kick my ass. But saying that, guys, I did chest and back today with a little bit of shoulders. Tomorrow is going to be strictly leg day. So it actually feels really good. It's a lot warmer out now than it was yesterday evening. Let you that know, man. That cool down walk, I had to hurry because it was getting cold. But other than that, guys, I hope everybody's having a great day. And remember, I'm going to go home and recover, guys. So I have one more strain to recover with you, to show you guys. So get your stuff ready. And yeah, I'm excited. I haven't had this strain in quite a long time. And I never had it by this grower, so can't wait to see what it tastes like and stuff like that. So saying that, get your stuff ready. I'll see you soon. What's going down, Stoner family? It's Ryan. Welcome back to Stoner Strains. Right now, guys, I just got back from the gym. I had a good shoulder, back, and chest workout. So I thought I'd come home and do a recovery session / strain review. So what we're going to do a strain review on, guys, is some stuff called Hellraiser OG. This is going to be a hybrid. This is going to be crossed between Fire OG and Face Off OG. But saying that, guys, this information about it, 15.8 THC and no CBD. But the last strain, guys, if you watched my last strain review, guys, that had 1.11% CBD. That was crazy stuff. I can't remember what that was. Hold on. Oh yeah, that was that stuff called Loctite, guys. So if you're looking for stuff that has high CBD content other than Dutch Treat, look from stuff called Loctite, okay? Has like over 1% CBD. That is awesome. But saying that, we're gonna be ripping on some of this Hellraiser OG. So this is gonna be good, guys, if you're depressed or you're stressed out, because this is gonna give you in that relaxed state, but it's not gonna keep you couch locked. At the same time, it's gonna give you kind of a happy head high. Come on. We have the hardest time opening these fucking packages. You know what? Sometimes you can't get a package out, you fucking whip out a knife. It smells really good, guys. It has like a pine citrus smell. The pine is, you smell it right off the bat. But it's not pungent, guys, because there's a little bit of sweet smell in there too. But I definitely taste that pine smell, so. But saying that, guys, this strain, just like the last strain, will give you some bad dry mouth. Because if I remember correctly, I've had Hellraiser OG, but it wasn't from this grower. It was from a grower I got a long, long time ago. Where I used to go to Kushmart. For some of my old subscribers, I used to go to a place called Kushmart. Not the one I used to go to now, but one long time ago where I used to get my half ounces. Yeah, that's the last time I had Hellraiser OG, and it tasted kind of bad, so I'm hoping that this one around will have some really good flavor. So other than that, thank you guys for joining me. Hope everybody's having a great day so far. I know I am. It's a beautiful day out, perfect weather to go outside and maybe do some work or just kind of go relax in the yard. I mean, it's not completely warm out, guys, but it's warm enough for me. But saying that, yeah. Oh, by the way, before I get going, guys, I'm sorry I'm taking so long. There's one thing I want to know. Anybody that has a beard, how do you get rid of your itchiness? When it gets certain long, how do you get rid of your the itchiness of it? Saying that, I got this stuff off Amazon a couple days ago. I haven't used it yet, but it's called Gentleman's Face Care Club, and it's a conditioning balm for a beard. So comment below if you've ever tried this, and if so, does it work for your beard? Because, guys, chiefly, it's been almost a week and a half since almost 2 weeks since I haven't shaved, and it's probably the longest I've ever had in a while. So
just want to know, how do you guys take care of your beard? So, because I'm all new, I grow facial hair, guys, but keeping all this, it's actually new to me, so. Anyways, saying all that, let's rip it, guys. Cheers. Well, guys, I can taste the pine in the hit. I can totally taste a piney taste to it. It's like a citrusy pine taste. No sweetness, it's kind of more citrusy than it is, but the pine is the first thing that sticks out. I'm going to break it up a little bit. Let's rip that again. Not bad, guys. Not bad whatsoever. Right on, guys. The taste is really good. It smells okay, but it tastes even better with this strain. Once again, guys, comment below if you've ever had this strain. And if so, did you like it?
Oh shit. Oh, wow. Well, guys,
I just had like a fucking head rush. Oh. Do you know when you have those moments? You're like, oh shit, almost like fucking fall backwards. Whew. I kind of lightheaded feel for a second. Nice, guys, nice. But hell yeah, let's do that again. That bowl is pretty much fried, but other than that, guys, that's it for now. Hope everybody joined a strain review once again of the stuff called Hellraiser OG. But yeah, that's it for my strain reviews, guys. Hope everybody enjoyed them the last few days as much as I did making them. But remember, this isn't the end, guys. This is just the beginning. But other than that, that's it for now. Don't forget, comment, subscribe below. Don't forget to smash that like button. But other than that, you guys know what to do. Stay positive, stay high. I'll make sure to see everybody at the next vlog.
Peace.